It has been really great as an industry forum. Frames has really evolved into becoming a very important event, and we look forward every year to meeting people, meeting new people, and learning new things. And of course, you know, there's the whole industry report, which is covers all the sectors, which gives us a lot of insights into the direction in which the industry is headed. You know, we've been doing a lot of things on the digital platforms, new media platforms that are coming up, particularly on mobile, internet, IPTV, all the kinds of platforms for last few years. And we thought that it's important to showcase that to the industry, to give them the sense that, you know, how Shemaru has evolved and how we are taking the whole business forward, and what potential partnerships can be done on different new media exploitation and monetization platforms. Shemaru has tied up with more than 100 labels and content providers for new media monetization and distribution. In addition to that, you know, we have all the content which traditionally we own, the different film production relationships with different production banners, etc. And we've taken a leading position on all the kinds of new media platforms. So whether it's monetization through the internet and IPTV, or through mobile, 3G, DTH, different platforms, I mean, we are present and leading a lot of innovations and monetization and distribution on these platforms. I think the key challenge, if I were to say, is obviously piracy. I think it's taking away a lot of revenue leaking out of the system, which should be, you know, due to the makers or the people who are taking the risk of the of making the film. In addition to that, I think distribution content in terms of, you know, matching creativity to today's society, to today's culture, I think those are some of the key challenges.
Finally, you have been participating in various international markets. What is it that you think an organization like to make that kind of an exposure happen?
I think already Fiki has been doing a lot of things to get an international presence and exposure at Frames. I think in addition to that, if something on the lines of some kind of a business market can be created where, you know, some content, formats, etc., some buying, selling could happen, some business, some real business could get transacted, I think that would actually probably take Frames to one next level.